This carpet has already been laid.
You carefully adjust your clothing.
Ah!
You hope no one noticed.
The plant only fulfills 2 out of 3 of your requirements. It's living and it isn't moving. You'll need to find a more appropriate outlet for your urges.
Ah, what a relief.
But now all the keys are damp. For that, you'd need a ladder and a roll of electrician's tape. But it's not worth the trouble. The sign has already been screwed into the wall. It's an ashtray, for God's sakes. You can't make it with the stairs. They like to be on the top and on the bottom at the same time. It's too big an opening. But then again, what isn't?
Please, sir! Don't you have any other form of identification?
Isn't that carrying artistic criticism a little too far, Larry? You wouldn't touch that with a 10-foot pole. Thinking of what happens when you stick your tongue on a cold piece of metal, you shudder and decide not to try something like that here with a cold stainless steel window frame. There's no way that will fit into the keyhole. But close, very close. They're not real, they don't need watering. This isn't indoor-outdoor carpeting.
Hey, 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 put that away. The ride is free. You don't have to pay me.
What are you doing? Trolling? That might actually be an improvement. But what if somebody sees you? That's sacrilegious, not to mention unbearably awkward. That's disgusting. What? And chance impaling your manhood on one of those pesky thorns? What if it got infected? It might swell up until it was many times its normal size.
Okay, so what's the bad news?
That would be a sign of utter disrespect to a tree that's far older and taller than you. Not to mention how much bushier it is on top. Don't you know to go before you start to play a game? Now you're just going to have to hold it. No, not literally. You give the bushes a good sprinkling. You're so territorial. Relieving yourself on the stairs would make them particularly treacherous. Find something else to do with that thing, nature boy. That's a good way to catch crabs. Stop screwing around with the beach.
Bathroom? Each guest room has complete bath-type facilities. That was what you were gonna ask, isn't it?
Yeah.
Why can't you act like a normal person? Wait until you're swimming? What are you doing? Marking your territory? Please don't relieve yourself here. These are old-growth bushes. Come on, Larry. Somebody may want to use that chair. Everybody's seen one of those before, and nobody's impressed with yours. A deflated, inflatable swimming pool float doesn't need to be treated like that.
I'm sorry. I refuse to play match-em with an, unarmed man.
Oh, slammed again.
Sorry, you can't mount that. At least, not now.
No thanks. I've got enough swizzle sticks already, okay?
You consider playing Little Dutch Boy with the tank window, but fortunately there's no hole to plug. You make it a point never to relieve yourself in public, because whenever you do, people laugh.
I just can't wait until I'm alone in my bathroom.
The guests here prefer their ice clear instead of yellow. Ugh, you don't know where this room's been. Stop it, you're frightening the children. The card is unintimidated by your manhood. La Costa Lata doesn't provide instant room service. Hey, you'll turn them brown. You're missing the crucial element, a partner. But what if it runs down and stains this expensive carpet? Like anyone could tell.
Yo, Bungee Babe, check it out, huh? Hey, it's impolite to laugh.
You couldn't reach that plant with a 10-foot pole, even if you were so endowed. You can't screw the chair. It's inscrutable. Or is that impenetrable? No, wait, it's impregnable. Well, it's certainly inconceivable. While you sometimes do that when you're in a hurry, you decide not to do it here. This is the right place, but your aim is off.
What's that? No thanks. My guitar already has a capo.
Say, finally coming out of the closet, are we?
You never...
just love it when you do that.
Guess I didn't have to go.
If you need any help with that, please let me know. Oh, sweetie, I thought you'd never ask.
Oh, no. What have I done?
No, they don't keep meat tenderizer on the tables here. It's damp, it's yellow, it appeared right after you peed behind the truck. What could it be? Yeah, that would impress her. Piddling on the floor would add an undesirable note of disorganization and incongruity to the delicately balanced interior design. Why not just hold it till later? You are aware that that was a figure of speech, of course. Similar, very similar. Not in length, of course, but in breadth. Nice thought, Larry. But think of the smell. One little prick deserves another. Hey, don't pollute the salt water. Jeez, Larry, not here.
Methinks not. I don't want to chance offending this one.
You get an uneasy feeling that this would be a poor choice of locations in which to go waving that thing about. Hey, those towels were clean, Larry. Why, you'd need a 10-foot pole to hit that sign. Trust me, you don't have one. Wouldn't those vent slots be mighty painful? Wait until you get to the bathroom. Or use the swimming pool like you usually do. That painting has seen far more impressive evidence than yours, counselor. Can't you wait until you're actually naked and soapy like everyone else? You're going to have to wait until you're playing the role of Passionate Patty to do that. What do you think this is, a scene from Porky's? What are you aiming at? No, you can't flash the security guards. You're too late. Larry, most people wait until they're in the mud bath to do that. Whizzing on the electronic lock won't help. It's waterproof.
I wonder what would happen if I stuck something besides my finger in this electrical outlet.
Don't do it, Larry. You don't have a three-prong plug.
Oh, my poor dear. You are lonely, aren't you?
That's the only muscle you can't exercise in here. To do that would certainly require precise timing.
Sure, anytime. But first, how's about you doing a little something for me?
They're too busy working out to notice tiny details. This is not a good place to expose yourself. Those gals look tough.
Watch it, pal.
That's hardly an appropriate key. And it doesn't seem to fit anything around here. Now is not the time nor the place, but play your cards right and your time may come. Even if you don't. Yes, upon close inspection, you believe this is the room where Max fact her. Good approach. Run right up and let fly.
Hey, what do you think? You're the only guy with one of those? Oh, hold your horses, Larry. Cool down.
Grasping at straws now, are we, Larry? You're not a dog. She looks like she'll be ready for something quite soon, if she keeps drinking like that. They will notice yellow ice water, Larry. You don't have to go. It doesn't matter. Your bladder emptied automatically about 50 feet up the ladder. Ordinarily, you could think of nothing so satisfying as playing hit the window from up here. But your little game will have to wait. Stop that! You're frightening the other swimmers. Keep your gherkin away from that cucumber.
Wow! Look at that! My boyfriend has one of those. Only his sticks out.
Oh, let me guess. Just in from San Francisco.
Oh, Larry, you're in such a hurry. Oh, I'm not even in my harness yet.
You missed. Mare is over there.
Oh, Larry, why don't you get undressed now? Come and get me, Larry. I'm bound up and bound for love.
I remember the last time I did that. Man, did that stink.
Good idea. Use the bedpan. No! What happened? Run out of hand cream?
Slice cold cuts, anyone?
Sure, why wait? Jump right in. No subtleties necessary.
How cute. Is it cold in here, or is it just me?
Just one giant shaft to another, eh?
Screw this. I'm frustrated.
You really don't want to insert a probe into that part of your body. Do you, Larry? Taking the labels literally, eh?
Hey! Hey, that's not an orange. It's more of a pink. Actually, I'd prefer a cool, damp washcloth, honey. At least right now. Mineral water, Larry. Hold your horses. I want to look my best for you.
Is that a critique of the food here?
I feel sure one of us is man enough. Get your hand out of your towel, Larry.
Sure, nobody can see you hiding backstage, but really?
Since nobody can see me back here...
Does it help to get that out of your system once in a while? Finally, the right place.